Hi, I'm Colton Facciotti. I'm your 2019 MX1 Outdoor Champion. Body position is important for a few different reasons. Big thing for me is safety. Another thing is your endurance. Better your body position is, the less work it is on the bike. So there's a few different tips and tricks that you can do. I like to make sure I'm in a very stable position, bending at the hips, not rounding my back, having a straight back, arms, you know, fairly secure. You know, you don't want to have them super straight because you don't have very good stability that way. You don't want to have them super bent, but you know, just in a nice comfortable spot. Another thing is your foot position is a very important thing. If you're riding on the heels of your foot, you don't have very much suspension in your ankle. So if you're actually riding more so your toes of your foot, you have that little bit of ankle movement that'll be a little bit safer, use a little bit less energy on the bike. A good tip for new riders on body position is try to actually learn it off the bike. Go on the bike, make different movements, see how you would feel in like a race position, a corner position, because when you're actually on the bike and you're doing it, there's so much going on. Things are coming at you. There's jumps, there's hills, there's corners, and you don't have too much time to think about that. So if you can kind of get in your head before you go out and ride, it'll come more naturally to you.